I'm Adam Olbersky, broker at Century 21 Curran & Olbersky. We're privileged at Century 21 Curran & Olbersky to work with an amazing group of real estate professionals that aren't just transacting real estate in the communities that they're servicing, but they're also giving back, whether it's time or money or coaching an athletic team or running a nonprofit, for example. And I'm here with one of those incredible individuals today, Angela Griggs. So Angela, thank you for joining me.
Thank you for having me, Adam.
Angela, would you take a moment? I had the opportunity to learn a little bit about this organization you're a part of recently. Would you take a moment and introduce yourself and share with the audience a little bit about the not-for-profit that you're a part of?
Yes. So my name is Angela Griggs. I've been with Century 21 for about 19 years. And along with that, I run the Melvindale Crisis Pregnancy Center, which services the Downriver area, some of the outskirts, Dearborn, Dearborn Heights, Detroit. And we're here to support moms continue their pregnancy and support them with their children.
Awesome. And when we were chatting about this, you had said, you know, Adam, what's amazing is it's not just the mothers that are impacted. Sometimes, grandparents are coming in or families are coming in together for support. So what are some of the things that the Crisis Center offers some of these families?
Yep. And we've seen a wide range of situations, and they can come to us free. We don't discriminate for any reason, so they can come in, they can get baby clothes, baby furniture, diapers, formula, blankets, coats. We not only help them with their infants, but also their older children as well. They might need help with them.
Oh, great. So it's a continuing relationship that
yes.
You have. Angela, if anybody wants to contribute, whether it's time or money, how can they get in touch with the organization?
Well, they can call us. We have a website. They can look us up online. It's the Melvindale Crisis Pregnancy Center. Facebook is a great resource, so we have lots of people that find us on Facebook, and
okay.
So you can find our hours and information there.
Excellent. So the Melvindale Crisis Pregnancy Center.
Yep.
Pregnancy Crisis Center. And then, Angela, if anybody has any real estate needs, how do they get in touch with you?
Well, you can call me directly at 313-282-7212, and I'd love to help them.
Awesome. Thank you, Angela.
Yeah.